A Macon man is wanted after police allegedly found him in a stolen truck. 28-year-old Darian Bryant could face a felony receiving stolen property charge when he is arrested. Macon police say officers spotted Bryant in the driver's seat of the truck while it was parked on North Street. When they went to arrest him, Bryant ran away. The truck was stolen out of Birmingham. If you know where he is, call Macon Police or Golden Triangle Crime Stoppers.